But later today, authorities in Tyler, they're expected to release more info about the arrest of a hospital nurse charged with murder. 34-year-old William George Davis is sitting in the Smith County Jail with a $2 million bond. He's accused of using, quote, unauthorized access to a patient to perform unnecessary and inappropriate interventions that then went on to kill that patient. Now, the investigator says there are at least two other incidents involving Davis that severely injured patients at Lewis and Peach's Owen Hart Hospital.